page 4.
What page is page 4 on?
Go to the office.
What'd I do?
You're asleep.
I wasn't even asleep. My eyes was just resting.
Titty, go to the office.
Please.
Bye.
I'ma get in trouble.
Who wants to read? Wingworm.
Man, I don't want to read.
Read now.
Man, why y'all laughing? I'm not reading nothing.
Why?
Because you're trying to be funny, Miss Cannabis.
Dang. You're getting written up.
Man, write me up. Ooh. Me.
Okay, Kool-Aid Dang.
Brian sat the Patrick Law Firm office and opened his satchel. This is what you gotta do, Brian instructed Alex Patrick.
Why do you always want to read?
Because I actually can read. Girl, guess what?
What's up?
I saw Beethoven and Coochie after school yesterday.
Titty boyfriend?
Yup.
Do she know?
No, she don't know. You know that girl's stupid.
Oh, that's sad.
Yeah, but don't tell nobody I told you. You ain't get it from me.
All right.
You know Juvenile?
No, I do not like her. She's so annoying and she stink.
Ooh, girl, she coming?
Where at?
In the hallway. Be quiet.
Hey, Juvenile.
Hey, Wingworm.
Girl, how you been?
Girl, I've been good.
Mm-hmm, that's good.
Girl, she stink.
I have something to tell you.
Titty, what you gotta tell me?
Have you ever watched your mom get decapitated in front of you?
Girl, you are crazy.
I watch that happen to my mom every night.
What is wrong with you?
Oh, stop being weird, man.
Titty, shut up.
Are you seriously over there breathing in my classroom?
What?
No, stop. You're not going to breathe in here.
I'ma die.
No, hold it in. Hold it in.
She turning purple, Miss Clorox.
I don't care. You ain't about to breathe in my classroom.
How's she going to live?
Hello, class. My name is Miss Wingworm.
Wingworm!
Is she serious right now?
Who's playing that music in my class?
This ain't even your class.
This is my class.
You're a replacement, not an original.
And your mother ugly.
Man, whatever.
Turn it off. Turn it off.
Oh, that's my favorite song. What is wrong with you?
Wingworm, where you going?
Out of here.
Stay with the class.
I'm not burning up with y'all.
Stay in my classroom, Wingworm. Wingworm, get back here.
Ah! Oh my God!
Ah! Calm down. It is just a drill.
One day these drills can be real.
Well, it's not real now, so I'm not getting up.
Well, you're gonna burn up.
Well, they don't call me Bernie for no reason.
Girl, bye.
Wow.
Teddy, come on. You can leave all that stuff.
I have to get my stuff.
Teddy, you can leave all that stuff behind.
Come on. What are you doing? That stuff is not even yours.
Put my picture down.
Hello, my name is Coochie, and I'll be your waiter today. Here's your menu. And I'll be right back with you.
What is wrong with you? What is...
Is your food tasting
good? Get away from here. Get away, Coochie. Here, go fill my cup up with some water.
Okay, yes, sir.
It's ma'am.
I can't tell the difference. Here you are, sir. You look like a man. This is kind of thick.
What you do to this? What did you do to this?
I don't feel good. Can I stay home?
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, yeah.
Zucchini, where's my... What you think you doing up in here? Get your black tail on that bus.
Oh,
Wingworm, are you okay? What are you over there doing? Do you want to go home?
I'm fine.
Nah, Wingworm, you're going to have to shiggity shake up out of here. You ain't going to keep throwing up on my marble floors. See, you got to go.
I'll be okay. Oh.
Titty, what are you doing?
I'm dying.
All you have is a cold.
I feel horrible. Tell my kids that I love them.
You don't have any.
I don't?
No.
Oh. Tell my mama I love her. Oh, take me, Jesus.
Girl, are you serious?
I'll just get these.
Finally.
Wait, no, I want something else.
Come on, man. You've been in here for like an hour.
First of all, I have a right to be in here just like you.
I work here. I'm forced to be here. Come on.
I have had it with this ghetto store.
Get out.
I will, and I'm taking this.
Ma'am or sir, are you ever going to purchase anything?
Oh, no. I just came to look.
Why?
I don't get paid till next week.
Cut the music.
I use a window shopper. Mad at me. I think I know why.
I'm just playing. Come back.
Have my eyes deceived me, or are you over there stealing?
No, I already paid for this. I just had to come back and get it. I left.
You lied. Come here. No, stop her.
Acne, what's wrong? What? Stop. Stop hitting me.
Get away from me. Speak when spoken to.
Oh, you're annoying.
Wingworm, are you okay?
Does it look like I'm okay?
What's wrong with you?
Spatula broke up with me.
Wingworm, it's okay. Just calm down. Everything's gonna be okay.
I just want Spatula back.
He'll come back, Wingworm. Stop. Wingworm!
Titty, what you mad for? Girl, what you doing? What you doing? Put my stuff down. Put it down. What is wrong with her?
Call the police. Call the police. Where your phone?
Welcome to Hy-Vee. Would you like a sample?
I gotta be here.
Thank you.
Have a nice day.
Can I have a sample? Thank you. Can I have a sample, sir?
Didn't I just see you like 5 minutes ago?
Oh, no, that wasn't me. Thank you. Can I have a sample, sir?
Are you coming back again?
No, that wasn't me.
Ma'am, we are going to run out of samples with you.
Oh, give me that sample, boy. Give me the plate. Where are the samples?
Ma'am, what is wrong with you? Do you have any home training?
What is wrong with you?
You don't come up to my store asking for samples. And you throw it food? Who do you think I'm throwing food?
You
don't throw food at me. I'm a walker. I don't get paid for this. This is it.
Hey.
Wingworm, out now.
What did I do?
You coming up in here screaming?
Please, no, please. Oh, I will be quiet.
No, Wingworm.
Please.
No. Get out.
No, I'm so tired of this.
Baloney, get out of here now.
What did I do?
You're over there talking.
Okay.
You're talking while I'm instructing. You're kicked out.
Okay, bye. I don't care. Look at your hairline. It looks like your hairline was kicked off of your head ages ago.
I'm calling your mom.
Call her. Tell her I sent you too.
Bye, Baloney.
I didn't wanna see you.
Titty, pack your bags and get out of here now.
Why do I have to get out?
You're disrupting my class with those songs.
Becky and Shelly is over there talking. Why do I have to get out?
No, I wasn't. That was you.
Yes, you are.
Shut up.
Shelly was talking the whole class period.
I don't care. I told you to get out. Goodbye.
Oh my goodness, you're racist.
No, bro. Keep walking.
Bruh.
Keep walking. You got to walk and tuck. Walk and tuck. Bro.
Bruh.
Don't.
Bruh.
Stop looking around. Stop looking. Oh, my God.
You ready to check out, sir?
Ma'am, and yes, I'm ready.
All right, put your stuff up. What are you doing? What is that?
What?
What's that under your shirt?
Nothing's under my shirt.
In front of your chest.
Maybe I have a D cup. Security?
Hey! Hey! Ma'am, are you ready to check out?
No, I didn't steal these books.
What are you talking about?
Just take them!
Ma'am, you left your books!
Boy, don't you take that plastic off that couch!
It keeps getting stuck to my leg!
I don't care, you better get somewhere and sit down before I make you go get a switch off that tree.
Okay!
Grandma Wingworm!
Hey, baby, y'all hungry?
No, not right now.
Oh, I made some cookies. They're right over there on the stove.
Oh, I'm not hungry.
Yes, you are. Go eat the cookies.
I'm not hungry.
Go eat the cookies. You're hungry.
Okay.
Thank you. Eat the cookies.
Ice Trader Gang. Ice Trader Gang.
Liposuction. Sit down.
Can I have some juice?
No, you can't have no juice. Your mama told me you like the wee-wee in the bed.
Fill my cup up.
No, you know what? I'm about to call your mom so she can come get you. I'm tired of you being in my house. Let me tell y'all something. These are all 50s, 20s.
Wait a minute, Alicia. Is that my money you took out of my purse?
No, I was... No, this is the money. No, I was... No, this is not your... Tuberculosis. Get in there and wash them dishes. I'm tired of seeing roaches in the kitchen.
Mom, why would you say that in front of my friends?
I don't care about your friends being right here. Do they know you still pee in the bed?
Hmm? Oh, my God.
She still pees in the bed, guys.
No, I don't.
Clean it up.
Bye, Miss Wingworm.
All right, now. I'll see y'all later. What did I tell you about bringing people over here without cleaning up?
You told me that I...
You did it anyway, right?
You did it anyway.
Let it happen again. Do y'all need anything? Any water?
No, not right now.
Okay.
What are you doing?
I thought I heard my name.
No!
Clap your hands. Clap.
You are off beat. Clap your hands.
All right, now. We're going to do... Now it's time to get funky. To the right now.
Some way.
I don't care.
You can't dance.
Okay, you can't dance either.
What's up then?
You trying to fight me because I can't dance? What will you gain from that?
Girl, bye.
How low can you go? Can you go down low? All the way to the floor? How low can you go? Can you bring it to the top? Like it never stop? Can you bring it to the top?
Get off my couch! Get off! What is wrong with you? Have you lost your mind?
We already learned this. I'm calling your mom.
No, please don't call my mom.
She wanna talk to you.
No!
Here, Wingworm.
No. Hello?
Okay.
You got a belt waiting on you when you get home.
Here you go.
What'd your mom say? Are you in trouble?
No, she wasn't even mad. She don't care.
Oh! Baloney, stop or I'll call your mom.
Call who?
Your mom.
Call her.
I will.
You know what? Let me call her for you. Do you have a pen? I'll write the number down.
I already have the number.
Come here, bring me the phone so I can punch you. Come here, let me punch in the number.
Just forget it.
Yeah, forget it. I'm a grown woman. I'm a grown woman. Call her.